Nice. There's a few glitches in this run. Not much so far. I had one good run, but I died to wall. Thank you. I didn't use my heal potion, could have lived. Unfortunate. Port was going. Actions. wasn't sure if I was gonna make it. Nice. Epic engine. I need a grave. Okay, I'll get it at spawn. I think I should have sand. Dupe the graves. Why am I not dying? Thank you. Oops. One too many. I forgot to dupe TP pots in one of those. That's unfortunate. Looking pretty good. Thank you. was a mistake. I'm using these to reach the limit of NPCs, and I'm using that limit to not let some parts of bosses spawn in. Oh shit, I wasn't using my full set. Nice. Don't even know why I switched. Hey, it's always resonator. So that is 2 minutes faster than my best time. I'm gonna use HP after I go for terror. Until then I don't want goblets. Thank you. I wonder if I should just run instead of trying TP pots. Because most likely it would put me in a cave jungle, and I would prefer it on the surface to go from surface. I'll save the TP pots for dungeon. That will actually help there. But I killed twins. I'm under the moon lord. Gonna go like 1/3 of the day. To buy glow sticks. Actually, I probably didn't need them. The fake arrows. there's dupe glitch, and there's a couple of glitches with these that you'll see later. And there's also the hoik, which is getting into the temple from below. And see. Guess that's fine. Let's go for body. This is such a good arena temple. Oh, the second head didn't spawn. I thought there were two. It is a good run. This fragment. So I think I'm gonna have to kill him while he's doing the fragment.
Oh.
Nice. Does Monarch not drop stuff when killed that dead fae? Not seeing any drops. That was really good max this run. I had like 1 hour max compared to the 1 hour 2 minutes in my other PB. And that was really nice, Pantera.